paint. Nice kick. Open look. Cerruti. And that's good. And it's a three. And a timeout by Jim Engels. And a 12-0. Nweke on the blocks. That's why Paul Newman is in guarding him down low. Murphy. Now I said he could shoot. He missed the one from the left side over on the right. Perry gets it into Horton. Right back to Perry. And he's going to drive in. Put a runner up with a right hand in the lane. The right-handed shot right in the paint. And the drive. And the block by Perry.
Now he wants to run with it.
Horton passed up that shot to set up that. I like
terrific
it.
Terrific ball movement there.
One more for Perry. It's on its way. And it is good. So New Albany has a lead to do it. New Albany gets his first win of the season on their home court. Their second win overall.